The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Oh, man.
Waist lock.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Counters.
Precarious position here.
Electric chair and a face buster. Tagged in.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer. Impressive counter by KO.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
What's it going to take?
I didn't think this match was close to over.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Attacking the arm.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. And now Sami Zayn's face is showing the damage of this match.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. From the top.
And Sami dodges it.
Switch, John Cena's in.
Big ball. Hits him with the counter.
Textbook scoop slam.
Tagged into action.
Oh. shin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Was mounted with punches, and not,
oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Cena turning things around. Yeah. Oh. Oh, just turned that around.
What a shot. Every dude right here.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle. Reigns averts the attack.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Uh-oh, look at this. Blue Thunderbolt.
This has gotta be it. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's on his heels a bit now.
These two teams have gone to war. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
This could be big. Going up high.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Zayn's feeling it.
Owens needs to find an opening.
Seeing right now.
No one can. Ah, the power of Roman Reigns. Sit down, powerbomb.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. DDT plants that. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
This is not going to end well.
Tagged in. Mat slam.
That's some attitude.
Gets him with the counter.
Right to the gut.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. He's in off the tag. Nice counter by Cena.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring. In off the tag is Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens. Evil Universe. Partner tags in. Ooh. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
He got whipped into that corner.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Shot after shot.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Cena hoists him up.
AA.
Cena's not done yet.
Switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor. He can't take any more of this.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
And late in the game, Cena keeps mounting the offense.
This could be a reality check for Sammy.
Your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five knuckle shuffle?
And Sammy dodges that. That could end Cena right now.
Makes the cover.
And he stops the count for his partner. There they go.
Sami Zayn going up. Taking flight. For these superstars is echoing throughout this arena.
Getting set up for something in the corner. And Sammy is countered.
Oh, what a shot.
What a match.
What a match.
He's one step ahead there.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Gets the tag.
Vicious blow to the back of the neck. Owens intercepts it. Tag. Belly to back suplex.
Reigns just stalking Cena, primed to strike.
Oh, throwing the cut off the rim. The guillotine sinks in. This will come in.
On a save, just in the nick of time.
Into the cover.
Claimed a winner yet.
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Turning the tables there.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Big pop.
He got in there. Good save.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
makes the save.
Cena's not done yet.
Tough position to be caught in here. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Here he comes off the tag. Looking for a high-risk move.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
From the top.
Nobody hard. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
To stop at every single part of his body.
Chased around like a rag doll. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Match continues.
He's a projectile now.
And a mud hole is being stopped.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
Oh, look at a torture there.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Absolutely no.
Where's the setting up, Michael? Here it comes!
The Pacas!
Wow, Ray's nailed it.
These two show how well scouted they each are.
Anywhere they want.
Oh, right across the throat.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Scouted.
Two. Here it comes.
hooked up.
Three. And nice sidewinder suplex.
This isn't going to be pretty. Pavement's neck breaker.
Gosh.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, got to get back in the ring.
All right, sliding back in.
Oh, an incredible sit-out mat slam.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, John Cena and Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens closes the door for the team.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.